I'm a living ball of stress, getting all depressed, skipping getting dressed, it all in my crib is all a mess. I'm missing all my ex-girls, I wish them all the best, but I'm sitting with my next girl, giving y'all a rest. I know I'm not the best with the opposite sex, I confess, I give them all moderate stress. Am I negative? Well, I'm not positive yet. I can't seem to figure out if I'm the cause or effect. Ayy, and though I'm high, my morality's low. These hoes are hoping for a rose like reality shows. I gotta keep them on their toes as my salary grows. My family knows I'm never chasing after these hoes. It goes. So blast them loudly. I left a lot of products. You can take a dab and shout me out without a post. You can make a post and tag it proudly. My life's amazing. Despite all my shortcomings I've encountered on my path, I met them with more running all the way to the end till I get to the door huffing just to see what it was for. I found it was more nothing. I apologize. Why? It's hard for me to post. It's rare I like to share. I feel that part of me is ghost. And everybody's frontin'. When you start to see it close, then you understand that stunting is for those who need it most. I'm not another clone posting with his money phone. I'll smack it from your head before I ask if anybody's home. Hello? Yeah, that's how I feel right now. So what's the deal? Nothing's really real right now. We go. Once you saw success, you gotta take a rest. But you have to double down if you wanna stay the best. Ain't nobody got your interest at heart. They all waiting for your spot, and they wish you'd depart or fall face first. They looking for a reason to hate. I'm thinking of leaving, I'm having trouble breathing of late. I need an escape. No, this is not a fire drill. I had a major blowout, now I'm running on my tire wheels. Never finish what I start, my clothes are in the dryer still. Getting out of bed takes all of my entire will. And yet I'm still here standing tall. After all, I'm at home working on my cannonball. Or catch me sitting like a slouch. We put a man on the moon and I can't get up off the couch. And though I'm humble to the core, if we rumble, I'll have you screaming uncle on the floor like ooh.